In the name of the Father, the Son, and the living Holy Spirit, one true God. Amen. Dearly beloved, it's time for another Bible story. We've got today the Ark of the Covenant. And as you know, the Ark was a place of meeting that was incredibly important to the Jewish people and Jewish worship. Let's read about the Ark. I am Moses. God assigned me to make the Ark of the Covenant and to put it in the tablets of the covenant, a plate with manna, and my brother Aaron's rod. This Ark of the Covenant was a symbol of God's presence in the tabernacle of meeting. Also, whenever we moved to a new place, we always took the Ark with us. The Ark of the Covenant was a beautiful box made from a special kind of material called acacia wood, and is covered with gold from the inside and out. It has rings on each side for the poles to go into so that the priest could use them to carry the Ark. It is called the Ark of the Covenant because it contains the tablets of the covenant. No one was allowed to touch the Ark except for the priests. On its cover, which is called the mercy seat, there was two statues in the form of cherubim, which are beautiful-looking angels. God would speak to me from between the cherubim. So let me show you the picture. So you can see the beautiful golden covered ark with the representation of the cherubim, the angels on top. And there are poles going through the sides there so that it could be carried. Again, it was a beautiful, beautiful thing, carrying the tablets of the covenant, the manna, an example of the manna, and also Aaron's rod inside. Very, very important. So I hope you enjoyed this story, and God bless you. Good night.